Okay, so it has been a little while since I made any videos, but I seen this game and it looks really cute. And honestly, it might be top 10, so I decided, hey, might as well make a cool video on it, because if I do really like it, then I could come back and watch it and like relive the moments. Hey, there's a little twist though. Boom! Face cam. Hey, okay, but let's just get into this. Literally, all I know is it's a cute little game about going on a hike. So, with that aside, let's get started. Hold up, controller's tripping. I don't know why it's doing this. It did it a lot of time. Let's start it. I never get tired of this view. Claire, you're gonna have a great time here this summer. I think. It'd be good to get away from the city. Take a break from everything else going on. Are you even still awake, dude? Maybe. Whatever, let's get through this. So, what initially attracted me to this game is the art style, and as a cute little premise. You see this? It's like a little 3DS game. Yep. Okay, so now we got what we're gonna do. I don't know any of the controls. But we are a cute ass little penguin. Obviously, that's how I fucking got there. Everyone knows that. Why do you ask? This game, it only has like a hour and a half to completion, but 100%ing is like 4 hours, something like that. I'll probably just play until I'm bored. I don't know if I'll beat it all in one video, but I'll definitely try to go far. I'm getting this motherfucker's shells, bro. It's a cute little purple penguin. Okay, camera controls are kind of weird. But I guess they're not gonna hide anything. Okay, we gotta go this way. They got some good music in here too. I did see that there was fishing, and I love fishing in games. Pretty fire. Oh, my camera's blocking it. I gotta go. Unplug that. My bad. Boom. Hopefully my controller doesn't have problems. Replugging it. Okay, good. Okay. So find shells. And find this dude some shit. I guess that's a dig spot. See, but this shit is just literally up my alley. I could also change the... What is that? Oh. I could probably go buy one somewhere. Let me see. Oh, wow. That literally changes the game so fucking much. That's just small and tasty. Okay, that's great. I don't know if I should be reading these out loud, but... I don't know, I feel like it'll get kind of tiring if I just read everything. Nothing. Yeah. Okay, now I don't know if that's ahead or back. I'm assuming it's ahead though. I hope there's nothing out here. Let me talk to Mr. Alligator or Crocodile. Obviously. Oh, I probably need a rock climb for that. Nope. There's a way. Oh! Oh! I went back. I wonder if you could just dig anywhere and like possibly find stuff. Not even games work. Thank you. no. Okay, good. Hopefully this is the visitor center. I got you, Billy Goat. I need to watch. I want to buy the hat. Part of me wants to just kind of tap a bunch to find out, but I don't want to possibly waste it. If you're getting that. Oh, I got so nervous. Oh! Okay, I'm glad I accidentally did that. That's good to know. Oh, I'm so close. I want to get that coin so bad. I could kind of just fly anywhere. What's up, dog? There is a lot going on right now. You think I can buy more? Why am I asking that out loud? So Avery's at the lighthouse. Damn. Let's head back, just see if I can buy another golden feather. Because if I could, I could buy a couple. If you can rebuy them. Well, I guess O isn't back out. Oh. Okay. It's probably something I need to go inside the mountain. Let me see. I should go back and like join their... Let me make it... Whatever. me make him happy. I don't know if these feathers I'm dropping matter. What does this dude want again? Oh, okay, so we could probably find Jim and get a, what's it called? A metal detector, or he'll tell us where some stuff is. I just don't want to miss anything. It is indeed. Man, there's so much shit to do. Okay. I have to go see what that chest is. This one too. If that chest has money, I'm buying that hat. Hat will be mine. Worth it. That probably has a use later on. To the main objective. Let me go do some Blackwood Creek or whatever. Oh, where did you get that, mister? Mm-hmm. part of me wants to just keep looking. Cause I don't want her to take it and get messed up during the race. She didn't know. That's a nice turtle though. Oh, that's fast. Is that where I came from? Yeah. Oh, there's the race. I don't really want to do that right now, though. I think... Hey, I'm not May. No. Oh, you know the usual. See, that's cute. Accidentally clicked it, got new dialogue. Fine, let me do this race. Can't even do it. Okay, I need seashells. I mean, I got the red, so I could go back to... Let me show him who's boss. Mad, you'll get gassed. There he is. Buddy is a breakfast man. I seen somebody fishing with this dude. patient. My little penguin isn't though. Claire isn't. Oh! Interesting technique. Happy. Okay, that was ass. Come on, bite. I wonder if I could sell it. Not a pancake guy. Okay. Let me take a little stroll around here, see if I can find more seashells. I do see a chest. Oh! I remember this. Okay, let me go back to main area. That's so quad, there's a whole little like lake up here on this mountain. Seen something shining down here. It'd be pretty dope if I could like sell fish somehow. Good creek path. Golden feather. Oh damn, there's a coin there. Oh, and there's something right there. That's a big hop though. Oh, there's a fucking another big mountain over there. Oh, these are pennies. The gold ones are like 12 cents each though. Let me see if there's anything hidden down here. I don't even know if I'm still on Maya Trail. Okay, I'm pretty sure if I stand still. Water bucket. Oh, that's dope. I'm Okay, let me test out this. Oh, barely made that one. Let me just refill. Let me flex on him real quick. I could talk to him for a second. Gonna buy some golden feathers. Taxon. Yeah. Okay, so he's the black market feather dealer. Let me try to get 3 coins around here somewhere. Guess I took a goated pathway before. Oh, I thought that was all sand right there. Whatever, dude, rip me off. What's your deal? Sounds kind of basic. If I could help dude out, I would. Obviously later, because they're kind of tripping if they think I'm not gonna buy all of this stuff. I was trying to see if there was a way for me to regen before getting frozen. What? There we go. This water looks really cool. Okay, the thing down there was a hot spring. That's why it looks so cool. I need to regen again. Thought he was gonna say I could get a little jacket or something. You know I gotta go exploring. I wanna feed that. I could do a fat ass skip right there. Let me go exploring first. This shit is so dope. I could probably go on that other flower. Oh, I think I used all my shit last time though. Yeah, definitely not. Oh, that was so stupid. I used all my fucking jumps. But there's coins over there. Can I get a pickaxe or something? Man, I don't want to be hopping down. Yeah, see? I don't want to be hopping down and just literally no reason for me to do. See what I gotta do. I could probably glide over there. I cannot glide anywhere. Except here. Thank you. Yeah, I guess you could go do that. But me? I'm chilling. That's really pretty. I assume they want me to forget that I came up here to use my phone. I'm like, oh, it's about the journey. But I'm trying to see what's on my phone. That is really pretty, though. Hey, maybe I don't need my phone. Yep, that right there, Aurora Borealis. Cell phone reception. Hey, Claire. Hey, Mom. See, that's really cute. About to fall. You could do it. Man, that's cute. My graphics are on like the highest. I don't know why they don't show the mountain. Ugh. Probably just need to get closer. I still need to figure out what's under that rock right there. James Geekin. Now I get to explore like a shit ton of different stuff. I want to find that other big ass mountain. Man, I'm gonna have to explore so much. Fine, I'll just hop back down. that's dope. Okay. Now I have a way to make a bunch of money. Get all my feathers. I'll probably go talk to my mom right now. And then probably end it here. I could do more episodes. Exploring, trying to find all the seashells. Unless I catch them all on the way. Or find them all on the way. Because I do not know my way back. Can I pick one of these up? Okay, see? That's what we could do in the next episode as well. Break our way into that mountain. It's cute how he swings it. What did this guy want? His watch. Let me write all this down. So next time I know what we're doing. Find watch and find seashells. I hope I can bounce on this. Oh, that was satisfying. Sneak attack. There's a bunch of stuff to plant as well. Let me just plant this real quick. Okay, so there's stuff over there. Plants all flower. Kinda cute, it's like a recap of everything. Can I actually go take a nap? Hopefully it allows me to still play on that save file. Okay, I guess this is where I'll conclude it. I'll go see if I could do it. I'll probably replay it anyways. So then I can find everybody's stuff, do the race. That's the one of the things. But this game was insanely cute, and I really enjoyed this. So, I'll make another video probably, doing all the other things to do. And, thank you for watching. Like what it says right there. Thanks for playing. Thank you for watching.